Coming into our newsroom from a viewer, a video captured him looking for a snack during a snowstorm during Thanksgiving. There he is, checking out those branches, and later finding apples in one of our viewers' trees. That's near Nevada City.